Isn't this kind of between second and third?
No, it's pretty close.
Or not like between, but like it's not quite third.
It's like right, it's right in there. So it'll be a good practice to see if the changes in the ring will happen. And...
oh,
that's
why.
Yeah. I think Ari thought the balance or the...
that's what I
too,
did.
Because she looks like she's like, oh, I'm ready to go in. So, oh, you do have to help. Very square.
Actually, her first time canter helping in a while.
We quit
practicing it because he wants to be a reiner.
Just go back to his quarter horse roots.
Yeah.
God, he's not a quarter horse.
He isn't.
Oh, he's a stick guy.
Yeah, that's just a
stick guy. Kind of stinking.
Trampling the center line slightly.
Moving fast.
Anyway.
Whoops.
Maybe the judge would just be like, oh, there's supposed to be a little quick canter in there.
Yeah, that doesn't happen. Come on, you can do it. Don't give up. Their first time half passing with the show too. I mean, like, we practice at home, but this is all what she's gonna have to do at third.
Seems fine.
And we wanted to just get some feedback from the judge on what we need to focus
on. I love the snaffle though, because it's another way to see the double thread or the
wide away from the track.
Is there a free walk in this test?
There's an extended walk and a free walk.
Okay. Is this the extended walk?
Yeah. Maybe it's just the extended. I was like, I'm supposed to stretch all the way down the free walk. Not
nose
this.
To the ground.
This is not what I signed up for. So some of your other horses have a better walk than he does, right? You overstep more. He barely tracks up, a little bit tight in the back still. So she's not going to get a very good mark on her step. No, that was half past. to center line, and then you have to go straight on center line, and then you're going to go across the three-quarter diagonal and do a change.
Mm-hmm.
Not quite how it was supposed to go. But he got the change. A little bit spicy. She's got her leg too far back here, and that's part of the issue. She probably goosed him, and he was anticipating. How the other one was supposed to be. It was very smooth. Very... Is this lengthen or extended?
Length.
Medium. And again, not Cabo's favorite.
Forward motion.
I'm supposed to be doing a western motion. And the ring.
We have our first